What news do you bring? There is so much to learn.
What do you have to say? Hates this, huh? His hand there.
Need something forged?
Oh, that's how you upgrade him. It's that shot I have. Shattered dice, see? So I can buy this. So this is lit up. Why can't I buy it? Oh wait, this is called the Omnis Shard of Dice. How do you upgrade it? How do you upgrade these again? I guess I could buy that thing.
Armor can't compensate for weakness.
Let's check this dumbness one in.
You are seen.
How may I assist you?
Greetings, friend. Carry a song in your heart.
I will equip you with what I can. Protect what remains.
You address the Sun King. Do you?
choices. Farewell, apprentice.
Ooh, got something else.
Thank you.
Ocean. Timeless. 9:30 almost. Damn, that took ages to kill. What the hell? Pretty weird. What? This kind of guy right now? Whatever. Something else I got. Ready to kill random stuff here now. Oh, there's one inside. I didn't loot that, did I?
Wait.
Where did he go? Oh, there he is. Shit. Am I still missing one? I am. Oh, he's got three of them, yeah. What is this? Shadhai's infected. Eddie. I'm not sure if he's coming as rogue or not. I assume he would. Not yet. I've unlocked it, I just haven't started it. What Kiwi doing? The 13 spires.
Answer the call.
Vyrez hides within Desmoteron. We will secure the area and summon the Zerikris.
Draka, champion, I'd like to join you on your mission.
You are the one they called for, yes? I have heard of you. Come then.
Your desire is my command. My pleasure.
responsibility.
We can't invite anyone else.
What do you mean time out? Okay.
Wisdom.
That's
is
weird.
Both sword and shield. We owe you a debt of gratitude. May be of aid. Serve the purpose well. Welcome to the archive.
Welcome to the Eternal City.
I haven't tried again since the other night. Since Tuesday, whatever it was. Was gonna have a go after doing the courtier stuff. And then that's less monotonous. Yeah, Jab already got the drop one. He just needs the one from the rare. And he tried again today and still didn't get it. It's the one, oh, the one, no, the one right next to the world boss. The Rift one, we just ran there and went in, and it was there. You must learn how to fall. Join these aspirants and give it a try.
Five, four, three, two, one.
We are vastly outnumbered mortals. The Forsworn have cut a swath through most of our forces. Vanquish their rear guard while I confront devils. Go in service.
Cloudburst.
Bam!
Archeal. Okay. Cloudburst.
Son of a burden of knowledge.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. Son of a bitch. Now I'm gonna die. So burden of knowledge does that dot. So I gotta dispel it. But yeah. When it's two, it's like I just gotta dispel one, heal the other person. Plus it's that thing, Grievous, whatever it is.
You were the paragon of loyalty, Devos. And yet
far right.
All this time it was you who led the Forsworn. Your blind adherence to the path would have doomed us all.
One of the more ruthless Forsworn draws close. Be ready.
Forsworn, see that the mortals do not interfere.
What? The Mendo. That sucks. Yeah.
Cloudburst.
Oh really? You can't fly back when the boss is engaged? No, he released before we engaged the boss, like he died. When I re-hexed the Mender, I don't know if you saw, I know something got off and everyone dropped really, really low. And I couldn't heal up in time. So he literally died when he just got back. Yeah.
Cloudburst. Cloudburst.
Bam.
Cloudburst. T wave. Cloudburst. Arc shield. Cloudburst. T-wave, arc shield.
Bam!
Cloudburst. Heart shield. Okay.
What the hell? Oh, I aggroed something.
Heart shield. Cloud burst.
That guy hurling stuff's really annoying.
He waved. Cloudburst. Heart shield. Okay.
Bam!
Cloudburst.
Bam.
He wave, cloud burst. Shield. Cloud burst. Ascendance. Cloud burst.
Listen to reason, Devos. The Kyrian must stand united.
Cloudburst.
Not so long
as
you command them. The Forsworn will forge a new path for Bastion.
Archeon. Cloudburst. Wait. Cloudburst.
Bam!
Heart shield. Cloudburst.
Yeah. That group, where does it go? Is it coming too close? Oh, there it goes. Inspired.
Bam.
Cloudburst. Heart shield.
Bam.
Cloudburst, spirit link.
Yeah.
For eons, we have been told to purify ourselves, to let go of our memories, our identities, our loved ones. All in the name of service.
Cloudburst.
But what do we serve? An impotent arbiter? An oppressive law? Our sacrifices were made for nothing.
Bam!
P-Wave. Heart shield.
Okay.
Cloudburst. Heart shield.
Bam!
Cloudburst. Wave. Heart shield. Cloudburst.
Bam! Bam!
Heart shield. Cloudburst.
Blue guy. Yeah, yeah.
Protect. Heart shield.
Bam!
Cloudburst. Cloudburst. E-wave. Cloudburst. Heart shield. Cloudburst.
Shroud. He's pretty close, so we just gotta stick to the other side, or...
This is where you meet your end.
How we just go now?
Cloudburst.
alacrity.
Oh.
Beware. You approach a powerful servant of the Jailer.
Oh, well, I thought we were gonna do the other guy.
Bam!
Cloudburst. Arch shield.
Take the beast's power. You will need it for the dangers ahead.
This is where you meet your end. My celerity is second to none.
He waved.
Beware.
Radiance.
Cloudburst.
My celerity is second to none.
Beware.
Your sun is your downfall.
Arch shield.
Beware.
From the shadows, I witness your demise. You cannot match my radiance.
Cloudburst.
What keeps hitting you, Cookie?
Bam!
My is there a dollar sign, honey? Oh. Oh, the one heck it. Yep.
Bam!
Beware.
From the shadows, I witness your demise.
Damn it. I hate it when I miss it.
We sacrifice because we must. Mortal burdens would only impede our sacred duty.
No, it was a mortal who exposed the folly of your edicts.
It's got the frozen guy. Oh, I get you. The frozen guy's behind him.
Wow, great.
A great evil lurks nearby. Expel it with haste.
Cloudburst.
Whoa.
Wait. Cloudburst.
Claim its power as your own.
No. That belt backfired. I'm just gonna stay here. This is the frozen guy.
Kamar's dark magic coalesces here. Remove it at the source.
That's close.
The creature is slain. Now, claim its power as your own. Your defiance must be punished.
Oh, the mount. There you go.
You must be annihilated.
There we are.
All who oppose us will be destroyed.
dropping it up the other side. And then work our way backwards to where we were.
You must be annihilated.
Bam!
Evade. Our shielder.
No. I can still fight.
As I peered into Uther's memories, what I saw shook me to the core. But you refuse to see the truth. That the path is flawed, that we serve a lie. And so, I listened to the jailer's words. I learned of the great injustice you and the others thrust upon him, and upon us all. He seeks to free us from the prison we have built for ourselves. And for that, he has earned my loyalty. And I mourn your betrayal.
If we didn't have a slightly bunch of deaths at the start and five people for the first boss, it probably would have been alright. Because that first boss took ages. Yeah, the two, yeah. That Pat walking into us wiped the whole group. It's probably bad too. What does that guy do at the end that ramps his damage up?
Cloudburst. Foulburst.
The tricky thing with the running away is it fits the black shit behind me. So I'm like, move, swing my camera back, move, swing my camera back. Son of a... Yeah, that was me.
Your defeat, Archon. I serve a far greater power now.
Cloudburst.
The age of the Force Sworn is at hand. I will take control of the spires and forge new paragons to lead the Kyrian.
The jailer has twisted your mind, Devils. You must be stopped. No matter the cost.
I will strike you down.
Bam.
Our shield. Wait.
Mortals, take up my spear.
Cloudburst.
Spear shall pierce your heart.
first. Evade.
I will strike you down! I control the power of Bastion itself.
Okay.
Bam.
The winds howl in rage. Mortals, take up my spear.
He wave.
Jailer's schemes have torn a schism in the ranks of the Kyrian, one that must be healed. Long have we believed that our mortal lives are burdens to be shed in the name of service. And yet, the deeds of mortals are what won the day.